I make it. Which is a bit like a graveyard for farm machinery. Sorry, my ugly mug again. It just struck me that I'm using my phone to figure out where I am, to how far up I am. But in a sense, if you think about it, I was thinking back to the old days. I remember once, where's the score in the word? No, it's there. Around here. Hello. It's going around on the side. Which way now? Is it through here? I don't know, you're not showing me. Could be that looks like it's a side. I'm guessing it's here, even though there's no could be that way, I don't know. Oh, there we go. Ran that way. That's surprising, I would have thought it'd been that way. There's an occasional failing in the Skaneledan in that, for example, that one there, there was green just before a junction, and it's like, so am I going to the right or to the left? I had a quick look to the left and it looked like it went into somebody's kind of scrapyard, but I wouldn't have really known until I'd gone. So sometimes you have to venture the wrong way. I have done that a few times, I've ventured the wrong way. Anyway, this is nice, it's taken us along the coast now. But it struck me anyway, I was saying, it struck me that just leave that out. Well, it's not full of moss, but full of water instead. I don't think that's the way it works with boats. I think it's meant to be the water's on the outside and it floats on it. But I could be wrong. This is a nice little spot, isn't it? Sit here and look at Malmö go by. Watch people go across from Sweden to Denmark. But yeah, I was thinking that a long time ago, I remember getting lost, and the only signs I followed was the signs. They were, you know, like on the road. Twice I got lost. One was going from Oldham, and I had no idea how to get back to Middleton. So I ended up going through Royton. Never heard of Royton before. I was only about 10. And there was another time I was on a bike and I was trying to follow a map, an A to Z map. And I used to do a job where I used to sell kitchens, and I used to drive around the country. And you'd have to go to a local, let's say there was this one time I went to what's it called in Nottingham. It's a little town. And you have to go to like a service station nearby and get an A to Z. Little thick book, little thick, you know what I mean, to find where you were going. So you're headed in that direction. Once you have that map for that area, but then you might not go there for like a couple of months. But you'd be literally looking at the map and comparing it to the street names and to what was about. And here's me doing it the easy way, looking on my phone. So I think on my next trip, the next section of the Skaneledan, which is going to be Durrud to, I think it's called Sövde, there's a potential I might carry on to Ystad, but I don't think there's any need to. I think that section's enough, and that'll be section two. I think I'm going to try and do it from the Skaneledan map. I might print out the map, try to follow it. Oh, actually, I mean, you don't really need to do that. You need to just follow the orange. But it makes it much more fun because you're like, well, I don't really know where I am. It'd be a fun idea to catch a random bus, just get on one till it gets to the end, then walk back and just use signs that are around you. Might do that one day. Okay. We get totally lost. Anyway, I'll put you back on. public footpath, which is probably what it will be. Thank you. guess you want me to go in for the gate. I just want to get back to the bus stop. This is too much to me like an unnecessary. What is it about my ears that you find yourself fascinated? Thank you. Hello. Orange. I think you meant to guess. What are the mud rats? I'm guessing here, total guesswork, because Skaneledan's let me down again. Put a thing there, and then there's not another one inside. It needs to be visible from the other one. So you know you're going the right way. Otherwise, I'm just wasting my time. There we go. Just happened to guess right. Ooh, a stage. Turn this off.